गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग। सो चिल्ड्रन प्लीज टेक आउट योर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 89। वी विल डू टेक्स्ट बुक एक्सरसाइजेस टुडे। पेज नंबर 89। आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट माय स्क्रीन। This we have already done, yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
What was the name?
A mouse.
Mouse. Yes. Now go to the next page. Wait, let me.
Ma'am, which page number?
89. This was the mouse. We have already did this activity. Now that this one. Meow game. To play this game, everyone stands in a circle. One player calls out one. The next player says two and so on. A player who has to call out three or a number which can be divided by three has to say meow. So here they are using the multiples of which number, students?
Three.
They are playing a game. Okay, they are playing a game. Suppose we also play game. If I say one, Samriddhi, you say.
Then we call it laddu.
Five.
Any word you can use, right? After one, what will come, Samriddhi? After one, series तो बोलनी है. One के बाद two बोलना है, three बोलना है, four बोलना है. पर वन के बाद टू तो यू विल से, बट व्हेन थ्री विल कम, बिकॉज़ हियर यू आर सेइंग द मल्टीपल्स ऑफ थ्री, तो अगर थ्री आया तो वहां म्याऊ बोलना है, सिक्स आया तो म्याऊ, नाइन पे म्याऊ,
ओके, इन थ्री टेबल,
टू, इफ आई से वन यू विल से टू, आन्या विल से
थ्री, अलग म्याऊ
म्याऊ, विवान विल से Vivan, which number will come after three?
Ma'am, meow.
Ma'am, can you?
Meow. Vivan, your participation is zero in the class. And that too also you not listening. Four number bolna hai, toh aapne meow bol diya. Right now we are doing the multiples of three. So, jahan par three se divisible numbers aayenge, wahan par meow bolna hai. Baki number as it is bolna hai. This is very
we play this game in school
yes.
also.
Yes, Trisha. Trisha, after meow, Anya has told meow on number three. So which number you will say? Four. Dharya. Kevna.
Ma'am, I'm saying.
Yes, please.
Ma'am, five.
Kevna.
Meow.
Rudra Master.
Seven.
Who is raising the hand? Yes, Desai.
Eight.
Khush Ahuja.
Meow.
Freya.
Meow.
Ten. Ayush.
11.
गुनव
मैं 12
आपको नहीं बोलना है, आप गेम से आउट हो गए. जहां पर मल्टीपल्स ऑफ थ्री आएंगे वहां पे म्याऊ बोलना है. एंड 12 कम्स इन द टेबल ऑफ थ्री. सो ऑन यू कैन प्ले दिस गेम एंड ट्राई दिस एट होम. गुनव म्यूट योरसेल्फ.
ओके मैम.
रुद्र मास्टर म्यूट योरसेल्फ. Okay, so please try and play this game at home and you will really find interesting. Wait. So please write the multiples of three where there is a line given. Write the multiples of three. Just a minute. Let me remove this. So it will be 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 20, and so on. Children, is there any limit for the multiples? Yes or no?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No limit. So what, which word we will use when there is no word? No limit. Infinite. Very good. Infinite.
Ma'am, is it pronounced infinite or infinite?
Infinite. Next, we say these numbers are the multiples of 3 that we have done. Play the game with changing the number. 4 ke multiples ke saath khel sakte ho, 5 ke saath khel sakte ho. Now they are saying that write any 10 multiples of 5. So aap 5 ke any 10 multiples likho, koi se bhi. It is not compulsory that the first 10 multiples hi aap likho. So please complete this also. Can anyone tell me the any multiples of 5?
Can I say?
Yes, please.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25.
Yes. Yes?
15, 45.
Only 10 number, 10 multiples.
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes, please.
Ma'am, 5, 25, 45, 50, then 30, 35. Then 15.
Very good. You can write any 10 multiples, right? Because they have not told you that which 10 multiples. So you can write any 10 multiples. Now turn the page. Dice game. This is the dice game. This is also a very interesting game. Throw two dice together. What are the numbers can turn? Throw two dice together. What are the numbers that turn up on the faces of the dice? Make a two-digit number. Using them, it is a multiple of any of the number written next to the circles. You can write it in that circle. Then it is your friend turn. Suppose you have rolled up the dice. This is the dice. And uske upar ek pe number 6 aaya hai. This is the top number dekhte ho na dice mein. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I'm Lakshya's mom. Yes, Lakshya is not feeling well today. He is having fever 100, yes. So he is unable to attend the class.
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Noted, ma'am. Yes. Students, let me take the attendance first and then I will continue. Yes. So when you take the dice, two dice, and you roll up. Now when you see on one dice, there is a number 1 and on the other dice, it's 4. So what is the number we frame? Which number we can frame with these two numbers?
5.
No, not add up. We are not saying adding up. Make a two digit number using
41.
14.
1 and 14. So now you tell me. 14 is a multiple of which number?
7.
14,
1,
7.
There are the four circles given down. One is for 6. Please mute yourself. My dear someone, mic is on, which is disturbing me a lot. Please mute your mic. Whose mic is on?
Rudra
Master. Children, you can see here the four circles are given down. 6 ke multiples yahan likhne hain. 4 ke multiples in that circle. Then one more circle where you need to write the multiples of 5. One more circle where you will write the multiples of 7. So 14 if we frame. So we write the in the multiple of 7. जिसके मल्टीपल्स ज्यादा बन जाएंगे दैट विल बी द विनर. गॉट इट? इज इट अ इंटरेस्टिंग गेम? रिटन नेक्स्ट टू द सर्कल, यू कैन राइट इट इन दैट सर्कल, देन इट इज योर फ्रेंड्स टर्न. द वन हु कैन राइट मोर नंबर्स इन 10 राउंड्स इज द विनर. 10 राउंड में जिसके सर्कल में ज्यादा मल्टीपल्स फिल हो जाएंगे दैट चाइल्ड विल बी द विनर. ट्राई दिस एक्टिविटी एट होम स्टूडेंट्स. प्लीज टर्न द पेज. नाउ इट इज कमिंग द कॉमन मल्टीपल्स. We have already learned the common multiples.
Yes, ma'am.
See, this way, someone mic is still on again. Ridhan, mute your mic, please. This way you can fill your circles in the 10 rounds and the friend you take your four friends and the friend who is filling the whose circle is filled and got the maximum number of multiples is the winner. This way you can fill them, right? You need to make the numbers with the two dice. Okay, now go to the next page. Wait a minute. Is the screen visible to you all? Yes or no, students? Yeah,
yes,
please
ma'am.
Tell me. Yes, thank you. So the common multiples. We have already done the common multiples. Can anyone tell their name and tell me who is going to explain about the common multiple?
Ayush Singhania.
Yes, Ayush. Please explain what are common multiples, how to find the common multiples. Please, fast. Ayush Singhania, okay. You told you are going to explain. Yes,
common please. Multiples are basically multiples. Yeah, common multiples are basically multiples that are multiple.
Yes. Hello, yes, I can hear you.
Can you hear me? Hello? Yeah. So, common multiples are basically multiples which are multiples of two numbers. Hmm.
And out of the two numbers, we are taking the common multiples. Yes. So here the numbers, the two circles are made. You need to write, think a number.
So
think of a number.
Suppose 5 and 3.
Yes.
15. So 15 is about 5 and 3. It is multiple of both 5 and 3.
Yes.
So it is a common multiple of 3 and 5. So how to find common multiple? There are two find common multiples. You have to write all the common multiples in a paper and find them.
You have to write the multiples of both the numbers and then you need to find the common between them. Yes. Now listen very, very carefully how to do this activity. Think of a number. Can Twisha will think any number?
7.
7. Is 7 a multiple of 3 and 5?
No, ma'am.
So we ignore it. Can Freya think any one number?
Ma'am, 5.
5. So Freya, is 5 is only a multiple of 5 or both?
Only a multiple of 5.
So 5 is only a multiple of 5. So we write in the blue part here, not here. Here is the common of 3 and 5 will come. Okay. And here the multiples of 3 will come. Here the multiples of 5 will come. Yes, please try, Akanch.
Well, 15. In the 15. Middle.
Yes. as you said 15, 15 is the common multiple, which is the multiple of 3 as well as the multiple of 5.
And 30 will be also.
Yes, so which area we will write 30, 15? We write it in this area. जहाँ पे दोनों सर्कल मिक्स हो रहे हैं
मैम.
यस प्लीज. आई एम शोइंग यू ऑन द बोर्ड ऑल्सो वेयर टू राइट द कॉमन मल्टीपल्स. एम आई ऑडिबल टू यू ऑल क्लियरली?
यस मैम.
यस यस मैम.
दिस एरिया इज फॉर द कॉमन मल्टीपल्स. दिस एरिया इज फॉर द कॉमन वर्ल्ड. सो नाउ एंड खुश आहूजा कैन यू गेस एनी नंबर?
यस मैम. मैम 40.
40. 40 is a multiple of 3 or 5?
5.
So, we only write in this part. Common mein nahi aayega. Got it? This way you can complete this. Got it this? Yes or no, students?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So, if suppose someone is thinking about the 6 number. So, 6 is only the multiple of 3. So, yeh na to wo 5 mein aayega, na hi common mein. Then 9. 9 is only the multiple of 3. 10. 10 is only the multiple of 5 is area mein. Suppose now if we want to write the this way, they have written the multiples. Let this go. And now if I see 15, take the number 15 will be the common multiple. 30 will be the common multiple. So this we you can try think the numbers and write them. Got it?
Yes ma'am.
Now which is the smallest among these common multiples? Ab do common multiple unhone likhe 3 or 5 ke liye. So which is the 30 or 5 15 likha tha, which is the common multiple which is least common? Smallest means the least LCM.
15.
Repeat the game using the numbers 2 and 7. और डिफरेंट नंबर्स के साथ आप ये गेम खेल सकते हो. यू कैन प्ले विद द एनी नंबर्स. सी 2 और 7. नाउ थिंक द नंबर्स. इफ दे आर मल्टीपल ऑफ द 2 राइट इट इन द 2 कॉलम. इफ दे आर मल्टीपल ऑफ 7 राइट इट. एंड इफ दे आर मल्टीपल ऑफ बोथ राइट इट हियर इन दिस पार्ट.
14.
या
मैम मैं गो टू वॉशरूम.
यस प्लीज. सो यू कैन सेट 14, 28 and 42, 56, any other numbers also. Same way, go to the next page. This is also of 3 circles. Here you can see there are 4, 5 and 6. Here also you are going to write the multiples. You write the numbers here. What are common multiples of 5 and 6? Did you write it in the green part? So 6, if you see 5 and 6 are combining here. If you see 5 and 6 are combining here, so you write here, right? If you see 4 and 5 are combining here on this part. So 4 or 5 ke common multiples yahan aayenge. Got it everyone? And if you see 6 or 4 ke common multiples yahan aayenge, is part mein, blue mein. Orange, sorry. This way you can complete this activity also. These are all activity based, my dear students. Concept we have already covered. Yes or no, students?
Yes, ma'am.
So what common... Just a minute. Now go to the next activity. What common multiples of 5 and 6 did you write in the green part? So green part is this which is given here. Here you need to write the common multiples of 6 and 5. What common multiples of 4 and 6? Write it in the orange part. So jitne bhi 4 or 6 ke common multiples hai, you will write it in the orange part. In which color part did you write the common multiples of 4, 6 and 5? in this gray part. Got it? Every color. Here you will write the common multiples of 4, 5 and 6. Now next is about the puzzle. Terminate seeds. Sunita took some terminate seeds. Terminal seed means imli ke seeds na. Pehle bachche bahut khelte the inke saath. And they do activities along with it. She made groups of 5. Am I audible to you all students?
Yes ma'am, you are audible.
Yes ma'am.
She made a group of 5 with them and found that one seed has left over. She tried making group of 6 and group of 4. Each time one seed is left over. What is the smallest number of seeds that Sunita had? Can anyone tell me how we are going to solve this? कैसे उसने अपनी ये एक्टिविटी सॉल्व करी होगी?
In the sixth group, it will fill all because Sunita in the group of 5, one was left. So in the sixth one, it will be full.
अगर वो ग्रुप 5-5 के ग्रुप बनाती है तो भी एक बचता है. अगर वो 4-4 के ग्रुप बनाती है तो भी एक बचता है. अगर वो 6-6 के ग्रुप बनाती है तो भी एक बचता है. तो टोटल उसके पास सीट्स कितने थे?
मैम द नंबर ऑफ सीट्स विल बी अ प्राइम नंबर.
द नंबर ऑफ सीट्स विल बी अ यस दैट इज श्योर इट विल बी अ प्राइम नंबर. के बट एनीवन कैन ट्राई कि उसका वो जो नंबर ऑफ सीट्स है वो कैसे आएगा?
इट्स 7
मैम. आयुष के नाम
यस प्लीज
मैम. इट विल बी 39.
Tell me.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, the group of families can also be of 39.
How?
Ma'am.
39 mein agar 4-4 ke groups banenge to nahi ban payega?
Yes.
Just check. There is a method of checking this. We find it in this way. We have learned, no? Prime numbers hoga. The Priya has told the number will be a prime number.
Ma'am.
5 will be as it is. Yes.
Ma'am, the answer has to be 61.
Answer has to be 61. Excellent.
Because I figured out that if one of the seed is left every time when she did 5, 4 and 6, so they have to, it has to be a common multiple. And when I solved it, I got 4 has 60, 6 has of course 60, and 5 has 60. It's 61. Easy.
Very good. The answer will be 61. 2 2 is 4. 4 3 is 12. Right? 12 5 is 60 ho gaya. And plus 1, which is the extra, is remaining. Got it? The answer is 61. ओके क्योंकि वो 4 से भी कर रही है 5 से भी कर रही है 6 से भी कर रही है पर 1 बच ही रहा है. गॉट इट? सो व्हेन वी हैव टेकन आउट दिस प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड से सो वी गॉट 60 प्लस द 1 व्हिच इज एक्स्ट्रा इन ऑल द नंबर्स. गॉट इट एवरीवन? द आंसर इज 61. गो टू द नेक्स्ट पेज. पेज नंबर 93.
Ma'am, I want to show one game afterwards, like ending in the classes.
Please, send us. Here, Amini is arranging 12 terminate seeds in the form of a different rectangles. If you have remembered that this activity we have done in the grade 4 also. In the form of different rectangles, try to make more rectangles like this using 12 terminate seeds. For example, she is having 12 terminate seeds and she is arranging them 1, 2, 3 columns. 1, 2, 3, 4 rows. So 4 rows, 3 columns. So 4 multiplied by 3 equals to 12. Can you tell me more arrangement ways? 6 rows 4 columns. So 6 rows.
2 columns.
2 columns. Very good. 6 into 2 is 12. Anyone else?
Ma'am, 4 into 3.
Already done, no? 4 rows, 3 columns. Now you can interchange.
Three rows, 4 columns.
Yes, 3 rows, 4 columns. And please check.
Ma'am, 2 rows, 6 columns or 6 rows, 2 columns?
Ma'am, 6 into 2. 6 into 2 already done. 2 into 6 is already done. Write more other ways of arranging them in the rectangle form.
Ma'am, 1 column, 12.
Yes, 1 column, 12.
1 into 2 and 12 into 1.
1 row, 12 columns and 12 rows, 1 column. Yes, देखिए कैसे बनेगा. 1 row, 1 row and 12 columns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
And 6 rows and 2 columns.
That is already done. So this is the page is given. Can you all start making it in your books and show me? Please start making rows and columns in your textbooks and show me. Fast. Please be little fast, students. Phil, mute your mic. Someone mic is on. See, this way you can check. This way you can make 1, 2, 3, 4 columns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here it is doing with the 15. If there are 15 terminal seats, how many rectangles can you make? So you do with the 15, bacha.
But ma'am, actually,
they are doing with the 20, yes. Yes, in the down, it's given in the grid. Here is a rectangle made of 20 boxes is drawn. So do with the 20. Here it is done with the 20. So are you all doing with the 20 students? Please tell me any one option how to make a rectangle with the 20.
Ma'am, 3 rows, 5 columns.
3 rows, 5 columns. 20 to 15 hua na, 3.
Ma'am, 2 rows and 10 columns.
Ma'am, 4 rows and 5 columns.
4 rows and...
Ma'am, yes. 2 rows and 10 columns.
Yes, Twisha also right. Please make
20 rows and 1 column.
Then come to the next question. What is the length? Isme length kitni hai jo already bana hua hai? We have done with the area and perimeter, no, in the grade 4. So who will tell me the green part which is already made for you? How much is the length in this if each square is 1 centimeter? Or if it is 1?
Ma'am, 20 centimeter.
Length. Length mein kitne aa rahe hain? Means rows jo aa rahe hain. Lost ho gaya connection. Hello. Yes, students, am I audible to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So what is the length in the green part which is given here? Silen can check the length of this green rectangle. Length mein sirf only these squares you will count. So what is the length you will write?
Ma'am.
Tell me, Samriddhi.
Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yes.
Hello.
Yes, yes, I can hear you. Please tell.
Yes, ma'am. Then it can be 1, 2, 3. Ma'am, I am confusing two.
Confused क्यों हो बच्चा? Length तो यही होगी ना. Length में कितने boxes आ रहे हैं? That will be the length of that. 10 only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ma'am, I am saying the whole.
No, don't say whole. They are asking for the length only.
Yeah, I was also telling that only. I was surprised.
Then it will come. Length equals to. You will write the answer here. L equals to 10. Length okay. equals to 10. Now make a box with the color a rectangle made of 20 boxes in some other way. आपने लिख लिया उसको some other way में. एक और box बना लिया. Priya, you have done. Yeah. Can you tell me what is the length and the what is the breadth of that? Length means you are arranging them in the rows and breadth means arranging them in the columns. What is the length, Priya?
Length is 5.
And the breadth is? Breadth is 4. Don't use centimeter because here we have not used centimeter anything. So length is boxes, 5 boxes, and the breadth is 4 boxes. In how many ways you can color a rectangle of 20 boxes, color them all the grid, and write the length and breadth of the each rectangle you can color. So now here the space which you have given, make as many boxes as you can make with the length and the breadth of different, and it should come arranging the 20 boxes. Daria, will you give me one example?
What, ma'am?
Will you give me one example of arranging the 20 boxes in the rectangle?
Ma'am, we can do 2 columns and
it is already done. It is already done. 2 columns and 10 rows are done.
Ma'am means 1 column and 10 rows.
So you have understood what is column and what is row. Column is how you will make column.
Column we will do in the side and the.
No, standing lines are columns. And sleeping lines are rows.
Rows.
Your mic
ma'am,
is
one. Ma'am, 1 column and 10 rows.
Column is this, bacha. Column is not this. Column is not
one
sleeping.
Row. One row and 10 columns.
Yeah. So standing columns are 10, and the sleeping row is 1. You are saying. Got it? This way you will arrange and color them also. Next, page number 94. I have already told you in my last class to complete this. Can anyone show me those who have completed? Those who have completed page number 94. Not completed students? Is there any child who has completed? Please complete this page number 94. All the factors of these numbers, you need to write it in this table. Today, your home task is only to complete the textbook exercises which we have discussed today. Try these activities at home. Complete these activities and I will ask you in the next class. Got it? Okay. Thank you, students, for today's class.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye-bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
No, I can show my game.